Rider. I see. You entered under false pretenses. Well, it won't do you any good, young man. Mr. Esther isn't seeing songwriters anymore. He's going in for better things.
Your name isn't Kernan?
No, Kern. Jerome Kern.
I'm sorry, Mr. Froman hasn't a minute to waste. I'm afraid I must say good day.
Well, maybe if he'd listen to one of my songs, I have one that can be made very easily.
Good day, sir.